50 backstrokers to the awards ready room, please. We need relay cards for the women from Farmington and for the men from East Hartford and Cheshire. Time to meet our championship finalists for the men's 100 meter breaststroke. Swimming in lane one, he'd like to thank his coach, Oscar Gonzalez, for all his hard work and dedication. 10th in the two breasts this week from Somerset Valley, Victor Liu. Lane number two dedicates his final YMCA individual race to his biggest fan, his mom from Red Bank, Harrison Cefalo. Lane number three, third in the 200 breast from Cheshire, Greg Hahn. Lane number four, fourth in the 50 breast from Rapid Area, Matt Hooper. Lane number five, he was our 2000 national champion in the 100 breast, 50 breast national record holder. He'll be attending The Ohio State University in the fall from Somerset Valley, Sean Johnson. Lane number six, he'll be a Buckeye at Ohio State University from Middle Tiger, Jared Kaufman. Lane number seven, second in the 50 breast, dedicating this swim to his mom, whose birthday is today. Happy birthday, mom. From Door County YMCA, Connor McHugh. Lane number eight, his last individual swim as a Wahoo, would like to thank his family, teammates, and coaches for all that they've done. He'll be an F at Williams College this fall from the Wilton Y Wahoos, Tim Latimer. Lane number nine from Middle Tiger, Colton Spark. And in lane number 10 from the Y of the North Shore, Graham Beck. Madam referee,